Assalamualaikum. Hi everyone. Welcome to University Technical Malaysia Melaka, the first public technical university in Malaysia. My name is Professor Dato' Dr. Syahrin bin Sahib. I would like to invite you to join our massive open online course or MOOC for Information Technology Security. You may ask yourself, why should I learn Information Technology Security? Would not it be the same as the regular IT course? How far can it be different from other course? Stay with us and you'll see the difference. By learning this course, you'll be able to explain the concept and issues of IT security, distinguish the suitable components in providing security services and mechanism in computer software, operating system, database, and network system, manipulate an appropriate security system mechanism ethically. Sound interesting, isn't it? This course will be divided into 12 topics. Topic 1, Introduction to Information Security. Topic 2, Authentication and Cryptography. Topic 3, Program Security. Topic 4, Protection in Operating Systems. And Topic 5, Database Security. Topic 6, Security in Networks. Topic 7, Security in Applications. Topic 8, Wireless Security. Topic 9, Legal, Privacy and Ethical Issues in Computer Security. Topic 10, Rights of Employees and Employers, Authentication and Ownership. And Topic 11, Cyber Law. And the last topic, Administering Security. Join us and enroll in this UTEM MOOC on Information Technology Security course and grab this chance to acquire knowledge from the best online learning experience.